Do you know why we're not broke down now?
Too late.